Hi, this video is on the YouTube keyword tool, how to find profitable keywords.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com. Do you want to create videos that people want to watch? Do you want to find new topics for your content? Do you want to discover keywords that contain lots of YouTube videos? The YouTube keyword tool can be a powerful aid when used correctly. It shows you how popular a specific keyword is and finds related keywords you can use in your video content. Here are the steps for finding profitable keywords using the YouTube keyword tool. Step 1, go to the YouTube keyword tool. So just enter YouTube keyword tool in Google and go to this first suggestion, then enter your keyword, base keyword here, which in this case is going to be yoga. Click keyword ideas, and now you can see that yoga has 1,263,800 searches every month. Profitable keywords would include yoga pants, yoga music, yoga workout, 64,000 searches per month. Step 2, look at the exact match. What we just looked at was the broad match, which includes all these phrases and a sentence. But if we go over here and look for exact, then these are the exact phrases that people are searching on. So yoga has 136,900. Yoga for beginners, 65,200. Yoga pants, 27,600. Yoga music, 19,700. So you could use those to create a video around those phrases. These searches that say not enough data means that people are still using those terms to find videos for those phrases. Step 3 is to check how many videos occur for that particular keyword phrase. And we enter into YouTube. We enter yoga pants. See, this first one has 2,544,620 views. Next one has 207,000. If we look for yoga workout, the first video has over 5 million views. The next one has 349,000 views. Step 4 is to check how old the videos are. This first video was done a year ago. The second video was done 7 months ago. So now you have a chance to swoop in and take over those rankings because Google loves fresh content.
Remember that the majority of users are not going to YouTube to purchase something. They're searching for information, help, and entertainment. Catering to these needs will help your videos succeed. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 ways to generate free traffic from YouTube. Click the box above or visit the link in the description below this video. And thanks for watching.